I've heard stories about brothers that had pistols pulled to them. And there was one particular man, he was getting in his car. And the guy came behind and said, "Give me your wallet," pulled the gun to his head. And he turned around and he grabbed his wallet and he said, "I'll give you what's in it." He said, "But that gun's not gonna work on me." And the guy said, went to pull the trigger and the trigger locked up. And he pulled it to the side, pow, went off. And he put it back in front of him and it locked up. Pulled it to the side, pow, the gun went off. See, that man had no fear. It wasn't that he was just developed like, "I can conquer this." No, he trusted God. Amen. He depended upon God. And see, I'm here to talk to somebody today. You got to trust God with your money. You got to trust God with your marriage. You got to trust God with your children. Come on, somebody say amen. You got to trust, hold up. You got to trust God with your health. You got to trust God with every part of your life. Trust in the Lord with all of your heart. Now, this is powerful. This is simple revelation. Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all of your heart. Lean not to your own understanding. Acknowledge him in all your ways, and he will direct your path. If you're going to trust him with all of your heart, that means you don't have any room left over for fear in your heart.